right back into the grind. The grind. Hello, dog meat. So, right back into it. Let's do it. Can I editor? Oh, yeah, that's right. I don't have an editor because I can't send him my freaking videos. Alright, we are gonna equip this one over this one. Just have this one on now. This one's better. Okay, can I modify stuff? No, I cannot modify stuff. Noted.
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone too.
You and I, we're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
Okay, back into it. Let's go with this thing. Okay, I have nothing to upgrade it, do I?
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Improves focus.
Hey, Godward.
Yes, sir?
You never invited me over to tea. You haven't forgotten about that, have you?
No, of course not, sir. I'm just waiting to find a free day in my schedule.
Okay, then, buddy. Keep doing what you're doing. Seems to be working for you.
Yes, sir.
Alright, let's modify. I need gun nut for that. Let's go with the long barrel. That looks like it's gonna help it. I can't really crank up the damage too high. I need higher rank of gun nut. We'll go with that for now. Muzzle. Nada. Sight and whatever. We got a powerful shotgun. I think I got some food actually. Let me check. Special. Ha! One fruit tree coming right up. Why is it unsigned? Oh, I probably need to sign someone to it. Where's Sturgis? Alright, back to the trek to Diamond City. We'll hold off on that one for a while. Oh, I thought that said talk to Sturgis. Let me get my, oh wait, I can't get myself in order, I have nowhere to stash it. Okay, we're gonna pop here. Pop into here and just start walking. Every episode, we're getting a little closer. Okay. Let's go back down the track to Diamond City. Darby, you found something. Nope, not looking to make my scholastophobia worse. For those of you who don't know, I have a minor scholastophobia. It's mainly in video games. I think I played one Minecraft. Oh, I forgot to put that Minecraft map on recording one day. What is wrong with my textures? So basically, I played one Minecraft map. It was like, took place in the sea, and, kinda never looked at, oh, that's right, I had this mod installed. Basically gives Diamond City, like, army And I mean like army. Oh, hey, a centaur. I can go find Clancy. Oh, super mutants. You guys have fun with that. We'll see them later. Well, I guess they have this level of security. I guess they don't mind telling people where they are.
Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here, crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. You want into Diamond City, right?
Just traveling through.
Why do you want to know?
Shh. Lay along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. Need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Hold on, I'm working on something behind my desk. I apologize, but I'm working on something back here. Hold on. Is this just straight up nothing? Oh, there we go. I gotta unplug that. All right. So shut up. I was working on something on my desk.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond City.
Was that just a bomb?
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
Whatever. I'm not going to be here long.
Another see no evil type. You'll fit in just fine with all the inept guards.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
That's my business.
No. Sorry.
Oh, whatever you do, don't bother going to Diamond City Security for help.
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. Do you feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Whatever, Piper. I got other things to do. Like sit in front of my tiny little fan I got. Oh no, my little camera guy fell off. Bones, cover the camera. Okay. Bones covered the camera. Okay. Bones is covering the camera.
There.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night?
Sure. Thanks, I guess.
I'm serious.
Uh-huh. I believe you. Thanks.
Yar, so what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
I came here looking for something.
Let me guess. That someone's gone missing, right? That's what I'm telling you. So who is it?
I'm looking for Sean.
No, that's something. No one's going to.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything. If anyone's going to help you, it's him.
Thanks. You were a big help.
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch your back.
Alright. Let's see. Nothing. Okay. Let's see, that morning, once it hits like 12 a.m. or something, we'll see. I don't think any of the stores will be open at 5 a.m.
Good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez.
I'll take a look, sure.
Self-defense at its best.
Okay, let's see. Weapons, big boy, way too much money. Dude, why is your stuff so expensive? That I can afford. Wait, what's that thing? Want that. Wait, take that back a little bit. I need that corn. Eh, whatever. I'll just loot me some more ammo. Okay, people.
Honey?
I miss being close to you too.
That was all I had.
Well, I'm here.
Hey.
Lead on.
Okay, keep that. Keep the power armor. The ammo. Okay. Finally made it to Diamond City. I'll take that. all but one of those. Leave that. Leave it. Leave. Sell. Sell. Sell.
Your thoughts?
A lion. His friend said.
That's all.
All right then.
Hey.
Can I be
Keep the power armor. Is that it? All I have you holding is power armor. Okay. Hold on. Where is my dog? No, wait. Wrong person. Keep. Sell. Okay, buddy. Thanks. Excuse me, my friend. I have so much stuff for you to sell.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Don't forget.
Okay. Weapons. I know I'm getting rid of the OG brass knuckles, but we don't need them. Oh shoot, did I just sell him some of my stuff? Dang, now I gotta go back. Cancel. Oh, here's what I'm gonna do. Every piece of... that's it.
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola. Need a new Coca-Cola.
Hey, Sheffield.
Cola. New Coca-Cola.
Okay, you don't. I don't have any. Oh, wait. Here's what I can do. Where is that suit? Serious, it takes up my entire... Oh, forget that. Hold on.
You there!
Mo?
Need a swatter? A little more stopping power? Stain with...
Let's see what you have.
Feel that.
Not really interested in any of these swatters. Wait, go back. I will take that single piece of muff fruit, though. Pleasure doing business.
Something wrong.
Those ties. Oh my God. Another stray coming in from the rain.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. Great. That's just great.
Uh-huh. Don't worry.
There's an old bulb down.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot.
Eh, whatever. If I rescue him, I will. I hope I get my case free. Because I think that is a fair trade. I go rescue your guy. I get a free case. I think that's a fair deal. Ooh. All right. Let's go find him. Anywhere close to the confessor out? Nope, gotta hoof it. Oop. Wrong way. Uh,
Don't move, Sim. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Sim. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, for family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a Sim! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no Sims in Diamond City, hear me? You folks...
Let's go. Hurry up! Let's go. Tangerine, what do you think of Diamond City? Hey, no spoilers. Super muted? Oh, hey, Strong, let's go get him. Hi, Tom Clancy. So the joke being in this mod, there's a companion in the mod, there's a companion named Clancy, and get it, Tom Clancy, like the person who wrote all the books and movies. I gotta get my I guess like my ADHD in check of randomly going. Oh my God! I got like -3 perception. Over here, click that. Oh, do I gotta take an elevator?
You only kill the weakest of us. It only makes us stronger. If they cannot kill one puny human, they are less than nothing.
I might dismiss Cosworth for Strong. I'm gonna take this fan. A lot of the red stuff, I don't know if I can show that. Well, what's funny is, I don't have to worry about being demonetized, because none of this content is being monetized. And I got a Patreon, so, you know, demonetization mean nothing to me. Is that one French?
What's that?
Is that a hunting rifle? Hold on, I gotta... I have to find my way up there.
Time to die!
Tap that ash.
Taking forever. Man, Dog Meat got the Ray-Bans. I was like, wait, what? Why can't I conversate with that thing?
I'll wear your guts around my neck.
No, I'm gonna wear yours. Oh, my mouse is dragged. Bye, Fist. Hi, Cox. Does he just have bad aim, or am I invincible? Give me a second just to reload. No! Give me the minigun! Hold on. Dog Meat. Old reliable. Dog Meat. Inventory weapons. Okay, keep the hunting rifle. Hold minigun.
Oh, magnificent heart!
Excellent.
Where's the dog?
Look alive.
Oh wait, I don't have strong access
yet.
How
you doing, buddy?
Hold on.
How you doing, buddy? Look alive.
There it is. get to run here.
Why is it stopping? We're all going to die, aren't we?
Gonna be a good fight!
Tap that ash.
I'm just gonna shoot out of myself. Oh, hunting rifle. Done. This mission's kind of taking forever.
Will do.
What was that? Probably nothing. Do I just have damage turned off? I'm starting to think damage might somehow be turned off. Oh, here comes Strong.
Hey, Strong. Rex.
Many thanks for that timely rescue.
You're welcome.
As gracious.
Yes, well, I'd like you to.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm returning to.
Go find milk of human kindness.
Yes,
I'll honor my promise.
Good. Human, stronger.
What's up, Strong?
Strong like human. Fight for human. We find milk of human.
Right. Hey, huh?
Lead the way.
Hold on, wait, give me the option wheel. Reset.
That's all for now.
Sure. Sure. Ask away.
Hey.
Need Strong to smash something?
Fist huh? Was
weak. What's up?
Strong glad to be rid of
him. Let me trade. Cogsworth. Nora.
Oh. Looking good.
That's all for now.
Well.
Okay. Hold on.
Hey.
Sure. Anything you need. Let's see what you got.
Whoops! A little bit of friendly fire.
Hey, hon.
Let's hear it.
I wish that happens a lot.
Sure.
Hey.
Yes. Got it.
Oh, wait, hold on. No, you had it.
Heads up.
Tell Strong what to do.
Hey there.
Wait.
Nothing else for now.
Sure.
Heads up.
Yes.
Okay, please.
Have you got all the gear you need?
Human too.
Hey.
To carry everything.
Look alive.
What? Strong can carry a lot.
I know, but I am gonna give you this. And that. There you go. Where's Cogs? Cogs? Cogs, wait here.
Look alive.
Something you need, sir?
I'll give you some power armor.
Sir?
Codsworth.
Can I help you, sir?
You can go now.
Right then, sir. You know where I'll be should you require anything.
Dismiss follower guys. I don't know where he's going, whatever. Alright, let's go. Alright, team, let's move in. I doge meat. Can we fight Strong? Or not Strong. Swan? Should we fight Swan? Shall we fight Swan? How to fight Swan? Yeah. I might have made a bad decision. Strong, I made an oopsies. Oh, that's right. The mod only works on your main companion. So, I think... hold on, let me try something real quick. Inventory, apparel, 111 jumpsuit. Does this make me mortal again? Because I'm seriously confused why I'm all suddenly unable to be hurt. That. I think there's something up here. Oh no, there's just something dead up here last time. It's down to rescue Nick. I hope we could do it in like 45 minutes. In like 2 minutes. Oh, I really need some shotgun ammo. Yeah, I forgot your secondary companion. So, the way the infinite ammo companion mod works is it only applies to the companion you have in the first slot. So, the multiple companions mod is having like counteractions with it. So, basically, every other... Basically what I'm saying is I can't have a full team of infinite power armor miniguns. Those odds are pretty nice, I won't lie. Are you serious? Just hit it. Like, you see the super mutant in front of you. Clean decapitation with a hunting rifle. Why am I immortal? This is no fun. Hold on, let me try something real quick. I don't know why I could be immortal. Maybe I'll toggle, maybe I should toggle God mode on and off. Let's see, hold on. Tab. G-O-D. Is that, wait, hold on. G-O-D. Is that how you enable? No, not G-O-D. God mode not found. Dang it. There's something wrong where I'm invincible. Oh, sweet caravan settler. I'll figure it out in a minute. I'll just Google how to toggle on and off God mode. Cause this is no fun, cause I can't get hurt. Thanks, dog meat. Dome. Head. Wait, I want those tomatoes. I love the free. I love the Mr. Gutsy and Liberty Prime voices. Maybe I'll do another character that's, ooh, maybe, okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna reload from the vault, and I'm gonna make three separate characters for each faction. So we'll have three different people for breaking Fallout. What did I name this character? I forgot. Oh, I named him Tangerine, that's right. Wait, is that corn? It's corn! Give me corn! It's corn! It's a big lump of knobs! It has the juice! Yes, my whole vocabulary is dead memes, if anyone was wondering. Like, the whole vocabulary is nothing but dead memes. I also like dabbing. I don't care if that's cringe, I like doing it. Wait a minute, this is technically, since this is rated M, I technically could swear, but... Granted, the game isn't PG, but I'm keeping it PG. Hold on, let me aim for his dome. How did I not hit him in the dome? Oh, wait, I did hit him in the dome. I'm like, wait a minute, what? Sun isn't added up here. I'm like, oh, wait, I did. It just doesn't do very much damage. Can you please peek your head? Thank you. I love Mr. Gutsy. Chef's hat! What about that? A lot more synths these days. I opening door.
Yes.
Ah, my knight in shining armor. The question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb. Old private.
Uh-huh. My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place.
Please. All I want to do is find my baby.
I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
All right. Dude, I want to get moving. I'm just going to start moving. If you don't keep up, that's your problem. I think this isn't the way out. I actually need to know where... I actually need Nick to show me the way out, because I don't know the way out. I think it's down here. Oh, thanks, Strong. Hold on a minute. I saw some god mode off. Dang it, I messed it up. Combo script not found. Wait for Nick.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
All right, let's go. Bro, I am so thirsty. The only reason I'm not playing the Fallout, letting the Fallout 4 songs play is because I am terrified of it being copyrighted. Because we know Fallout enabled them. I don't know if they're actually copyright, like I can actually have them. I don't know and frankly don't want to find out. Oh.
Hey.
Put that bedonk, put that trunk to use. Oh, these aren't different at all. I can run now. I love the chef's hat. I will never take it off. Come on, dude. It's not like you're 60. Let's go.
This.
Wait, hold on. Wait, wrong thing. Hold on. Settings. Controls. Back, forward, left, right. Attack, ammo, block. Bash. Anything else bound to X? I don't think anything else is bound to X. Where is the grenade button? VAT, sneak, run. Hold on, actually. Let me do something real quick. Anything C? Auto move. You combine that to P. And we'll bind. That to see. So that's one of my mouse buttons, so I can just hit C and bash. C is bound to one of the sides of my mouse, so I like to bind things to the side of my mouse, so I can just like quick hit them, I guess. Alright, let's do this. Nick, looks like you get to be starring in the most long-running episode alongside Strong. What do you think? Your thoughts?
Come into my house, shoot up. Guys, you have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
Yeah, I'm not much for talking. I want that suit, though. Go. I still put back on the Chinese Celsius since it provides.
Service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Let's go. Oops, sorry, Nick. You look funny. All I can picture is someone just grabbing their, like, just taking like a shocker for something, like a long barrel, just flipping around and using the butt as like a hammer or something. I think once we get back to Diamond City, that is so where I'm gonna end this video. So we got breaking steel and breaking diamonds. That's what we're gonna call these. Once Nick goes back, we're gonna go see where Cogsworth ended up, and then we're gonna be done with this recording. my god, is this gonna take two eternities? This is seriously taking forever. One second, please. Alright, people, let's get to it.
Hey, Valentine.
Are you ready to talk? How do you know to find me down in that old vault?
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son. I want you to...
Alright.
I'll meet you there.
See you in the...
Missed my mouse. Okay, let's head back to Sanctuary. One second. So, I guess with Nick rescued and one strong on her side, I say that's where I'm ending this recording, everyone. Oh, wait, hold on, I didn't do the outro right. So, with one Nick on her side and one strong on her side, and tons of new adventures about ready to go find the Institute next episode, I hope you enjoy this one. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and check out my Patreon, and see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.